an evil looking head.
It's a giant pill bug.
Desampler? Wow.
He's a little quick.
Kathy, you know us?
Yes,
oh, there he goes.
Wow.
Whoa!
Wow.
Yeah. We're in the Solarian.
I love those guys.
Taking off.
Yep. I've never seen them do that.
Yeah. Doing a little farther.
Oh, check that out.
Focus.
He's just taking handfuls. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, right.
All right, so that might be the coolest thing I've seen
so
far.
Got nice
yeah.
So what's that feeding? What
is
he?
Feeding Holothurian.
So for those of you joining us on NautilusLive.org and who are inquiring about Hercules' depth, we're at approximately 1,000 meters, and the depth profile will be shown on the quad.
Oh, yeah, the bridge is asking if we can do the northerly
recovery
route
because
the jet
please.
Pump just failed. So they got it
yep.
back on, but it's obviously working really
yeah,
hard and overheating.
Yeah.
It's amazing to think we're seeing, you know, it's 1,000 meters below
know,
us.
Alright, Gable, you want to pick up 5? You're getting pretty close to the...
That's really beautiful.
So experts on shore are saying that this is indeed a decapod.
Really
it
decapod.
Is closely related to the hermit
the
crab
there.
Rather than the cancer cancer genus of crab, or more recently changed to the meta cancer genus of crabs, and that the fifth pair of appendages
that's
or legs is reduced and hidden.
Great shot.
Magnificent.
Oh, he's showing us his...
Oh...
Oh.
The animal is posing for us. It's Project Runway.
I know.
Yeah, this abounds. There's a whole community of, it's a city
oh,
of
wow.
polychaetes.
The polychaete storm.
Mike just wrote in to tell us that it is Mastigotuthis, possibly Mastigotuthis atlantica. Genus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is he trying to scare us?
Can we check on our
doctors
on
eat.
Call screen and see if we have...
Yeah, they just went crazy, huh?